Okay, so here's what the scarf looks like. And you should have 8 pom-poms at the end. And I bet yours will be a little bit longer than mine. But the truth is, I used this yarn before and I didn't have very much. So if you have a full skein, you'll have enough. But since mine was already used before, I didn't really have very much. I only have like 8 pom-poms left, which is what you should be left with right now. And I'm really sorry if the lighting's kind of bad. It's dark outside. So we're going to do now is we're going to bind off. And to bind off, let's move this a little bit. Sorry. Knit 2 stitches. And we take the right needle and put it over that stitch. And we're going to do the same again. But you don't, remember not to knit the pom-pom, okay? Oh, wait, sorry, I had to check my phone. Wait a minute. Sorry, I didn't realize that the camera was out of focus. Remember not to knit the pom-pom. Sorry, I thought I dropped the stitch. And then what we're gonna do Oops, I guess I dropped a stitch and I didn't realize. Okay. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to weave in the end. Sorry about that. I think I dropped a stitch and I didn't know. And you can just weave it in with your fingers, or I'm just using a crochet hook so I don't stretch my yarn out. And weave it in as best as you can. Okay, so here's what the scarf looks like. So I hope you guys like this tutorial. Thank you for watching. I will see you in another video soon. Bye!